But where?
Franchises still operating in the United States, three of which are in Alaska. He was selling artifacts from his career, from the gladiator chariot to this leather jockstrap he wore in the film Cinderella Man, which was expected to attract an absolutely ridiculous $500.